So we went to the next spot, obviously like 4 days later, changed our clothes or whatever, because I had got a little hand injury, doing a little shades everywhere. I can't go long without free running anyway, so it was up just a little bit to where I can barely feel it, but we over at 15th Street, and we had another Philadelphia parkour spot. A lot of people go to record videos, we brought Bob along, still with Tom and everything, and this is the next spot.